Bedouin monks of the Al Maghreb Mountains developed a system of sonic chanting. The sound of their chanting would bounce back off any obstacles, and using their highly tuned ears, they could paint a mental picture of the path ahead. However, you must always sing in E flat.
Ultrasonic.
the shaman throat warblers of the Guatemalan Delta. It has long been their belief that a whistle pitched at the precise resonant frequency of a metal lock will vibrate the levers in such a way that the door will simply swing open.